cut a basic salwar, you need to fold the fabric into double and just pin in a couple of places, just to make sure that the fabric doesn't move out of place once you fold it over. Once you've pinned it, pull it along and fold over from the center, making sure that the top two edges at this point are even. This is a standard fabric that comes on a ready coat, pre-coat suit, and it's a length of 2.5 yards. The salwar that we're going to be making is the same measurement as the previous one, which was 39 inches ready. From this point, measure up to the length that you require. Believe it or not, this is in 30 postcards. Fold the fabric over and measure from this point upwards to 34 inches. Then we're going to incorporate the fabric for the turning point onto this. Add another 2 inches on for the turning, making it 36 inches in total. Measure the asan from this point to the crotch area, which is 10 inches. From this point, measure 10 inches across. Inches here, angle that out, and then at the 10 inch point and this 34 inch point, measure down, mark down. Even off from the top end. And at this point, this is your crease line. Mark off at this point. Now this is the excess material. This is all spare fabric. Depending on the width of your belt, it's sufficient on this one. This one we're going to actually belt all in one, so we're not going to have a piece in this. So I'm just going to trim this off, even it up and trim it off. And then measure 9 inches up. 9 inches at this point as well. Square it off. Now we don't need separate pieces to go at the bottom of the poncha, as we've incorporated that into the fabric. Notch that at the center point and fold that over. And notch again at this point. Fold these two pieces over again and notch at this point. If I lay this out, the belt will actually these two notchings on the other side are